Now, I would like to insert a black screen at the beginning of my project, instead of it starting straight away with my first scene. To do this, I could just move all my clips along the timeline to the right, and hence create an empty space at the beginning. Or I could insert a black background image, and I will do that now in my bin. I'll create it in my titles directory by clicking in the empty section, menu, clip, create clip, color matte. In doing so, I can create a color clip, and in this case, I will use the base settings, which is a single color, and I'll choose it from the color pot here, which is black, so perfect for my needs. And I confirm with OK. Now I have this black color mat, and I will select it and press Enter to view it in my preview window. From here, I can insert it using the method we have previously learnt, right at the beginning. The cursor is in the right location, and now I can use the Insert to Timeline function. And I would also like to move my music track along, so I make sure that the sync column is activated. Again, I go to my color matte clip and select with Enter. There is no audio in the clip, so I can deactivate that option, and now I use the Insert to Timeline function to insert it at the beginning of my project. I could use the methods we learned previously to create a blend, but I won't show this as we know how to do it from before. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.